No, 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 no! You have powers! Yeah, baby! And there's not a scratch on you!
Did you go through the locked door? Are those your powers?
Ha-ha! Who can multiply like rabbits and go right through any solid... Oh, my.
Well, all the poles are going in your direction.
That's true. Things are good, but...
Hello.
Huh?
Do I have your attention?
Yes, Chad.
Screens are everywhere. We are controlled by screens. And screens are controlled by me, screens.
Don't look at any monitors.
I control
this been hijacked. I'll check it out.
And this idiotic anger map you see before you. I could hijack the ambassador's arrowcade while it's still airborne. Right, Elastica?
Sharp!
Not again!
You looked down, didn't you? Mm-hmm. We need to get to the other side. There should be a door over there.
Should be?
Only one way to find out.
Nice of you to join us, Elastigirl.
I'm here too, but... Never.
Don't look at the screens!
What's going on? Why am I being hit by Elastigirl?
What's happening?
Where's the side of the chopper?
I'll get this one. Recharge. I know computers. I can use computers. Much simpler than dangling from helicopters. Sorry. The access panel. I'm on it. Isn't he supposed to be, flying this thing?
He can't do anything while those screens are on. I'm going in.
You'll never get to the ambassador in time. Ha ha!
Oh,
Knew I should have taken that job on that cruise ship.
Aiden! Quick, climb across! We don't have much time!
I thought we'd be catching jewel thieves and saving cats and stuff!
It's not looking good up here! Get across!
I'm holding tight. I'm holding very, very tight. This thing is really swaying. Any ideas yet?
Actually, yes. Get ready to jump.
Pass the engine easily. Maybe that computer could help.
Control them all.
Even the ambassador.
It feels weird fighting good guys.
They aren't good guys. We're actually helping.
Why do I want to cluck like a chicken?
Something so we can finish this.
Last go. next? Open, so I guess we need to move it into that one, right?
Suffering some technical difficulties, are we?
Boys are jerks and superheroes suck.
Good morning.
He takes one look at me in that suit and decides to pretend he doesn't even know me.
Well, if he really did see you, it's best that he forget. I can't tell you how many memories Dicker's had to erase over the years when...
It was Dicker! You told him about Tony!
Honey!
You had me erased from Tony's mind!
I hate
superheroes, and I renounce!